Thermogenics have a particularly bad reputation when it comes to weight loss, but a lot of that is because of misunderstanding and misuse. But when used properly in the right doses, it can actually be your weight loss journey's best friend. So let's understand a little bit more about the safety aspect of thermogenics. Have you ever heard of people blaming their slow metabolism for their excess body fat? The truth of this is that slow metabolism is not what directly causes weight gain, but high metabolism can help you burn a lot more calories and can cause rapid weight loss. Metabolism refers to the chemical reactions in your body that convert food into fuel for the body. The higher your metabolism, the higher your metabolic rate or the calories that you burn, making it easier for you, of course, to shed those extra kilos. Thermogenesis is literally the production of heat, and a thermogenic supplement is something that simply accelerates metabolic functions by producing heat. Most thermogenic products use safe doses of caffeine and GTE, which can significantly increase your energy expenditure with calorie burn without adversely affecting hemodynamic variables of the body like heart rate and blood pressure. These diet supplements are a safe way to give yourself energy, to give your metabolism a boost, and to help you burn more calories. So don't let just the word thermogenic scare you away, but be sure that the product you buy has gone through the relevant clinical studies that prove its efficacy and safety. GNC's range of thermogenic supplements have all been clinically tried and tested to help you achieve your weight loss goals without any side effect or any detrimental effects to any of your organs. They all contain the natural herb guarana, which comes from seeds that look like coffee beans, but which have twice the amount of caffeine. As a precaution, since thermogenic supplements do contain natural stimulants like caffeine, it's best to take the lowest recommended dose when you first start using them. This will allow you to assess your own sensitivity and to adjust accordingly. Taking 30 to 60 minutes prior to exercise may help you work out harder and longer and may also help you burn more calories. But we can't stress enough. You should never take more than the recommended daily dose, nor should you take a thermogenic supplement just before going to bed. Its stimulating effect may make it difficult to fall asleep, and it can also disrupt the quality of your sleep. When used as directed and in conjunction with a healthy exercise and diet program, thermogenic supplements can be a great tool to have in your weight loss arsenal. A little extra energy and metabolism boost can go a long way.